I'm Erin Vermeulen from WWJ. You may have heard my report with Greg Guidis from Elite Detection K-9 following the tragedy at Oxford High School shooting on November 30th. After I did some research, I found out that a lot of schools in Metro Detroit and throughout the state are actually using K-9s with handlers to deter horrible situations that can happen in the hallways. We actually got to witness the whole process of the puppies to the toddlers to a dog in training. Now, you told me about a program earlier, and I have to pass this along because this is amazing. We mentioned, you know, it was just Christmas, and a lot of times, and I hate when people do this, it's like, oh, I love you so much. Here's a Rottweiler. And that person is definitely not ready to have that type of commitment, because let's be honest, whether it's a dog, cat, turtle, bird, it is a large commitment. It's a huge commitment. I mean, you're caring for another little life. And what ends up happening after Christmas is people get these animals, and then 3 weeks later you see them in shelters because the person couldn't take care of them. Joey Run, I said it would be kind of cool if there was a program where you could just take them home for the weekend. And what did you tell me?
We actually have a program called, and we started this a year ago, November, and it was called Puppy Furlough for First Responders. Back in 2000, when the heat of COVID was going on and our healthcare system was quite stressed, we decided to offer a program to individuals working in healthcare, first responders, to pick a puppy up on a Friday, take it home for the weekend, and then bring it back on Sunday. And we provide everything, the crate, the food, the kennel, the toys, and all you have to do for the weekend is play with it. And keep in mind that they are chipped, and so it has to be returned, right, on Sunday. It's one of those things where we know where you live.
I mentioned earlier when I was sitting on the floor playing with all the puppies, all I had was visions of Melissa McCarthy in Bridesmaids, that scene where she leaves a party and she has like 8 or 9 puppies in her car and she's driving away because she stole them, because I could see that happening.
Yes, I shared with you, we had another program called Puppy Happy Hour, where we'll take puppies to your place of work and just give your staff an opportunity to decompress, play with puppies for a while. And we had one here locally, and we took 10 puppies, and the staff obviously was received very, very well. Well, they actually had a physical happy hour, and it was from 4 to 7 p.m. So we got there at 4, and of course everyone was playing with the puppies. At 5:30, we had to call last call puppy happy hour because the puppies were pooped. They were tired.
If somebody wants to be part of the program, how do they get in touch with Elite Canine Detection?
Erin, the best way to do that is to go to our website, and that's elitedetectionk9.com, or they can also call us at 248-218-6661.